Hello again, this is Vildra. I'm gonna continue my very long build series. I want more sofas. I wonder if I can copy this. It's probably easier to... I wonder if I can do it with copy-paste, though. I'm not sure what to do here. Let's see. There's a door that matches that, isn't there? Isn't that the one we have for... No, it's not that one. It's this one. Well, it's the same. I think I've thought about it, and I think I'm gonna have these things black after all. Can I use this? No. No, because then I copy the whole thing. It's not what I wanted. These are a bit too modern as well. I'm thinking maybe I should just have a flat roof. Because it is a lot of hassle with that. If I lower it as much as possible. It's gonna be visible in the back, but what the heck? I don't think I can get it any lower. And then just like that. And then there is, of course, no... No, it's the wall thing. And there is no black. Is there any black here then? No black. Is there any black hair? We're gonna have wallpaper, okay. I think it might not look as wallpapery from afar. Oh, we're gonna look at those again. No, that's not the ones we wanted. Is it this one's? It's this one. It's the wall that is the issue. But there is a black one. Can we have that? But it's still grey there. Why is it grey? Does that come from the windows? This is gonna show later, but and we can't have those windows, they're too modern. They're cheap though. And this is, I think we need to make this high walls. And this as well. It's good watching your own videos because you see stuff that you don't see. Goodbye. It could be this one, maybe. Depends on how high it is. The question is, should there be a balcony up here as well? We don't want that one. And also we want an outdoors bin here, and I know which one. I think there are only two to pick from, the ones in stone. Either this one or this one. I think maybe this one. And this is not right. Or maybe it's the roof that isn't right. Maybe. Does it show on the inside? I also thought about this, actually. I should have... I should have two rooms here. Copy that. No, first let me pull it through here. And one more here. And I'll copy that and I'll put it right across. I thought. There. And then I'll knock out these walls. And I'll copy this. I think. Well, maybe they should be stone. I'm not sure. I am not sure. I will make one stone and one white and see which looks best. And these should just go up. I want these normal. I wish I could make those meet perfectly. Can I? Can I pull them so they meet? Oh, wrong thing. Thank you. And I'll copy that look. I think the white one looks better. Copy that one and put it here. Almost. What? And the trim. Trim. Black trim. And wait. Okay, and then windows. I want something kind of like this, but it's not black, and it has to be black. Those, oh. I need something that is too wide. And these don't fit. They are too small. And that doesn't fit either. Can I have the stone up there too? It's got a black bottom. That is not good. Okay. It was worth a try. That black trim shows there. Is this too big? Why is it like this? Is there something underneath? Is it this? It's still black. Why is it black there? Is it a trim? But I have trim on the other side as well. Do I have the wrong trim? Weird. Well, that was a few things that I saw when I watched the video. How big are these? And more importantly, how do they look from the inside? How does it look from the inside? It looks kind of okay. Now, is there a different swatch that fits better? No, there isn't. And what do we have down here? We have that one. Then we could have these ones. To have that black as well. Maybe we need those windows too. Maybe I can copy them. And over the... what can we have over the counters? These are too tall. This is too modern. Can we have those? Maybe we shouldn't have that swatch on these, even if it's awesome. It just doesn't quite fit. Can we pull this out a bit? Like so. That looks better. The question is, should there be stairs down to the backside as well? It seems weird not to have stairs, and maybe we should remove this. Because it doesn't fit anyway. Stairs. Black marble. Is there a matching banister? How was it? Yes, there is. And we have the black one. That is good. And we need some columns. Oh, hang on. We should pick this one up. Maybe. No. We should pick this one up with black. But it looks kind of silly with stone on a greenhouse. We should go for black wood. I'm not sure about this roof. Maybe we should go for the one we had in the beginning. Keep it inside. What is that? That is a roof trim. That is better. It is better. We need, let's see, how high are these walls? They're high. And these are also high. We need more windows. Maybe then we can use the purple ones. Hello? Maybe we can use the purple ones. from this pack. The narrow ones. Can we filter? These ones. How do they look from the inside? I would like these walls to be black, but I don't think there's any black wallpaper. Well, there is the one I just put on the greenhouse. This one. And we need floor. How is the carpeting? No linoleum? Tile? Stone? Metal? Outdoor? Is there no carpeting? Wood? Carpet? That is too busy. That was hard to center. Oh, it sticks out. That doesn't do. So there's nowhere there's room for it. Intersect with stairs. Well, that will do. We want some furnishings up here as well. Let's see, storage. I think we want bookcases. And I think we want the ones from the pack. Sadly, it looks brown next to. We have no lights. We have to have lights. Do we have any left? No. Then we need lighting. That is a bit too fancy. Is this snow black? This one then, right on top of the cauldron. This bookcase looks brown. It looks brown. Maybe we will have to... That also looks brown. Oh. Why doesn't it look black? That looks more black. What about that? This one. Is it this one? It is this one. Is this the same? It also looks. And look, all the windows also look brown. That is disappointing. This actually looks not totally black either. This looks darker at least. I like the stuff in this one. Totally brown. What is that cabinet then? There was a display cabinet. Brown. Well, I could always go white. What is this? I don't know, but it looks awesome. That looks awesome too. Wow. This is not the one from this pack. pretty sure there was one in Realm of Magic pack. Well, why don't we check the pack and go for all. All. This one. Well, that actually looks more black. Oh, we'll skip that one. Maybe we want it for downstairs. No. Let's not do that. Is this one? And that one is brown. Huh? Hmm. This is so not the same color. Same color, the white one then. What if we go for white instead? Maybe. Oh. Show all. And maybe we should have a desk up here. We should definitely have some of these. No. No. Herbs, that is good. Hello, didn't we want the pack? Like that, and we need a chair. How are these? Too much, because we have so many windows. No. Okay. We need a chair. A chair. Let's see. I guess it's that one. White. Oh, I think. No, that's not. Oh, this is the one I wanted. Has mortar and pestle and stuff, so that is kind of awesome. But this one you can put stuff in. This will go. Look at these. That one will go. And in this one, we need to put take the pack off. Let's see what kind of clutter. Do we have the debug? No, we don't. What do we have here? A sandwich? Focusing thingy. Can we get a computer? What? Okay. Yeah. That was not what I planned. This clock is so pretty. Awesome, but maybe not here. Those are quite nice. But that was not what I was looking for. Not, neither was that. Wow. Maybe it's time for the red shelf. Oh, the awesome stove. Not here. Thank you. This looks awesome. Where are all the debugger items? It's a bit big. Just checking. Well, I don't know. I think maybe it's time to take a break. This will be another long video, and I basically only did one room and some exterior fixes. I will be back, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!